sound good?
Good.
Is it okay to open the plate for that?
Yes.
No problem, mate. If that don't affect us, but we'll give it a go. But, all right. Now me nui ki a koutou katoa, ko a au te tumaki o te kura o Tōna Tahi, Tātuera, o Dargaville Primary School, or Curtis Gale or Tuku Hunga. Welcome to our Senior Syndicate 2023 Prizegiving. I hope you brought your tissues. I've got my heart at my sunnies. So we'll see how we go, how we navigate our way through this. Just before we start, just a couple of acknowledgements. Just really want to acknowledge our teaching team that are here. These guys give everything all year, and if it wasn't for them, these sort of celebrations that they didn't occur. So can we just give our teaching team a massive round of applause? Just want to acknowledge our support staff, so all our teacher aides, admin, and as you are all probably aware that Deb's leaving at the end of this year, get the petition for 4-2. We are going to give them a big round of applause, please. And I just want to acknowledge our board of trustees. It's a bit of a thankless job. You sort of, it's late nights and you don't get all the glory that I get, thanks to them. So I'd just like to acknowledge you guys and ladies for everything you do for us. Alright, just a bit of housekeeping. If there is an emergency, there's fire exits there, fire exits there, and fire exits there. And bathroom, just in case need to go. Now, this does happen pretty quick. It is the longest one of the day, but if you want to snap some photos, yeah, be ready. Yeah, no. Alright, now I'd like to introduce our presenters. They're really nervous, but they're well prepared when you go to them. Levi and Lara, up with them throughout the day. Give it a go.
Good afternoon and welcome to Senior Syndicate's Prizegiving. I have gathered lots of memories over the years at Dargaville Primary School, but some of the highlights have been book week and the chance to dress up, school camp and opportunities to learn archery and hiking, and most importantly, making friends. Let's not forget about the chance to learn and of course to be creative through art. I love that. I have enjoyed the responsibilities of being a pupil counsellor, went and wanted up, and librarian. This allowed me to show our school values of Manawarawa, Atawhai, and Whakaute. I would like to thank all of my teachers, the support staff, Mr. G, Mr. Lucid, senior syndicate teachers, and other school leadership for helping me on my learning journey. Thank you for making my years here a safe and positive experience. Ngā mihi. More recently, I have done a math speech competition experiment, and I have really enjoyed my years of responsibilities, such as being student council at my librarian, peer mediator, and rector, even though I forgot it more times than I should have. My biggest challenge was not being able to come to school in October. I graduated from here was bittersweet because I lost the staff and the memories I have made here, but I'm excited to see what's next in the future.
Oh,
In a whole country.
I would like to invite Mrs. Melis to the front to promote the room for the team's council. For Citizenship Award, Lara Stevens. Citizenship Award, Kane Marsden. Cobas.
Who wins this beautiful Masariki puka puka is Ada Key McLean. You guys stay up there. Right, the old kids, the year sixes. Third place for 2023, Layla Turner. And second place for year sixes, Sophie Kim. And our first place for this year, 2023, year six champion, Levi Partridge.
Levi Parkinson.
Thanks, Lisa.
The next award is visual arts, which is my passion. This is like a family trophy. It's for consistent, creative, quality artwork, and it goes to Sophie Kim.
Whoa! Yeah. decided to get two pizzas and a steak.
Yeah.
Everybody's coming at you, and I know you've all probably answered the phone from there, or you've got a sick child, or you've had to ring and ask for something, and it never sounds flustered, never stressed, smiles away under the water, she's kicking like this. but much love. What an amazing nana she is, going down to Auckland with your whānau. But it's just testament to the person you are. If anyone has something to say, they're more than welcome. I'll clear the floor now that someone does want to say something. But no one expected to.
We'll miss you, Dad. Thank you.
Sure. That wraps up our prize giving for 2023. Just a couple of words from me. For every one of you that received a certificate today, there's five of you that did not. And we feel that. Right? We feel that. Now, just because you did not get one today does not mean you did not deserve one today. It's just that there's limited certificates to give out. It's a tough job trying to choose the kids that you're going to give those certificates to. Really tough. So, just on behalf of all of us here, we see you. We see you and come back next year, show that mana wāanga and you earn this certificate. Can we just give those kids a round of applause? Final word to our year sixes, what a special bunch. Really, really special bunch. I'm not sad though, because I know where you're going. And I feel blessed that's where you're going. Alright, you're in good hands. You're out of the car now, but believe me, you're in good hands. Alright? Let's wrap this up, eh? Have a wonderful Christmas. Just got one last thing I'm going to share with you. And again, I apologise to those of you who this is your fourth prize giving today. but this is important, very important. The 14th of February. Guys, who knows what happens on the 14th of February? Any males that know? Tina, he was here before. Valentine's Day. Now, we've got the perfect date for you set up. We've got a big crisis coming our way as a community, and that is social media and online behaviour. And it's caught up on us really quick, and we haven't really got the skills or had the warning to know what we can do as a community to protect our babies. Now, on the 14th of February, we have invited a guy called Rob Cope from Kids Online. He's coming up to present to Dargaville. He's going to be at the high school, and we want to fill that hall up with every single, at least one family member from every school in Dargaville, if not wider, in the Kaipara. And the reason is this: we believe the only way we're going to be able to protect our babies on what's coming with online behaviour and social media is if we do it as a community. We hear that voice, I don't want my baby to miss out on the social circle. I don't want them to, what if they miss out on being on that group? And you've got their social reject. That's not the case. If we do it together as a community, and we all agree that we won't give our babies or expose our babies to social media too soon, or we put the right boundaries around it, then we as Dargaville can protect them. It's not on them. It's on us. So please, everybody, at least one of you from every whānau, be there, 14th of February, high school. There's going to be heaps of publicity coming your way. Men, you can take out your wives for dinner afterwards, and it'll remind you, 14th of February, Valentine's Day, and get to the Rob Coke presentation, please. As a community, we can do this. All right, have a wonderful Christmas, safe holidays. Tomorrow school is closed. Yes. You are welcome to take your kids home now. Say you're doing a double trip. First day of school next year is the 1st of February. Be on our website, be on our Facebook page. On behalf of all of us, thank you for all you do for our school. We are truly blessed with this community. Right, and I'm sure I saw the question. Brian, can you just stand up, mate? I know you're probably sick of this. I just want to acknowledge this man on behalf of all of our staff there and all of Dargaville for everything you've done for our community, everything you've done for me. It's always been a blessing and to always feel so safe to send our kids to you. Can we just give Mr. Lusich a wish of more respect? Free veggies and free mullet. and we will have plenty for you. Thank you, my bro. I wish you all the best.
Bro, I just want to thank you for what you've said, or everything you've said today, but that fall into fear. The only way that we're going to create a better tomorrow and protect our children is if we actually band together with this. So, big ups,
all right. Let's go and have a holiday, eh?